Hey everyone, I'm coming to you with a quick little routine called Qi Gong. And Qi means energy and Gong means work. It is a mind-body exercise and healing technique that's been used for thousands of years in the East as preventative medicine. So I'm going to show you how we can work with the energy inside of us and our energy around us to help balance our emotions, calm our minds, and replenish our bodies. So we're going to take all that stress that we have and we're going to cultivate and transform it into positive energy. So the very first thing we're going to do is some breathing, because breathing is the quickest way to change your mood and change your energy level. So you want your feet shoulder width apart, weight in your heels, your tailbone tucked toward the ground, your knees soft, and we're going to do what's called wave breathing. So you're going to put one hand on your chest, one hand on your belly. You're going to breathe into your belly and then up to your chest, through your nose, in through your nose, out through your nose. You can exhale out through your mouth if you'd like to release any tension, emotional tension or physical tension. You can also do a pause at the top of the breath and the bottom of the breath, just for a second or two. Get yourself into the moment. Get your mind and your body ready. Okay, one more time. So the next thing we're going to do is called spinal cord breathing. You're going to take your arms and you're going to reach back. Keep your knees soft. Reach back, inhale, and round your back, and exhale. And this one here too, you can exhale on the way out through your mouth. Just check in a little bit. I'm going to do this throughout just so you can sense and feel as you start to work with the energy in your body. You just want to sense and feel your breath, the air, the skin, the air on your skin. And we're going to do some knocking on the door of life. So you're going to turn at your waist and look over your shoulder and just let your arms knock on the back. Shoulder, do a nice twist to your spine. A lot of stress on the spine, so this is a great way to just give it a nice release, all that tension. Keep your shoulders relaxed. Just look over your shoulder. Qigong style is based on the five element flow, so it's going to mirror the elements, which is metal, fire, water, wood, earth, and they all correlate with certain organs, and you'll learn it as we go which one is which. So the first one we're going to work with is the metal, which is our lungs, and this flow is called Buddha holds up the earth. So you're going to have your hands like you're holding a bowl in your hands, knees soft, weight in your heels, tailbone tucked. And you're going to just float your hands up, turn them towards your chest, and then up toward, thumbs toward the sky. Keep your arms round, knees soft. Inhale, and then exhale on the way down through your nose. And these are the flows, just like they mirror nature. The water, trees. Wood, fire, metal is good for our immune system, the lungs, and our respiratory system. And our skin. Okay, one more time. posture is the same as beginning position. So Buddha holds up to earth. Just keep your knees soft, your tailbone tucked, your weight in your heels, your chin back, your head toward the sky, and your arms holding the form, but you want them soft. It's like you're floating on top of water. And the color for the lungs, just to help you stay focused, is white. Picture beautiful white sparkling light all around you. Nice deep breaths in through the nose, out through the nose. Okay, the next one, and we go right into the water element, which is for our kidneys, and this is the fountain. So you're going to keep your knees soft, you're going to shift your weight, you're going to hinge just a little bit at the waist. You're going to draw the back of your hands up the center of your body and then chest height. You're going to roll your arms out, just like a waterfall, like a fountain. Up. And you inhale on the way up, exhale on the way down. And this is our kidneys. This is good for our endocrine system, our hormones, our reproductive system, our bones, and our joints. Water. You shift your weight a little bit as you hinge. There's a slight wave to your body as you come up. Very nice. Nice flow, just like water. Let your shoulders relax. This is our universal energy. It's where we get our peace and security and tranquility. As the front, but it's behind you by your kidneys. The color is blue. You want to picture sparkling blue light. You're going to breathe right into your kidneys. Nice deep breath. Take a pause at the top and the bottom of the breath. Just focus that energy right in your kidney area. Sway, so you're going to turn and you're going to draw your hands up the side of your body, the top of your head, and down. So inhale on the way up, and exhale on the way down. The wood element is our liver. And this is good for our nervous system. And our kindness and our creativity and our forgiveness, the liver. Beautiful green light, if you like the colors. Focus on the color just to help you stay in the moment. Okay, relax and just Stick your legs out a little bit and your arms. Okay, the next one is for our heart, which is the fire element, and this is called cloudy hands. So you're going to have one hand down and the other one across, going across your face. And you're going to shift your weight a little bit, and then you're going to turn in the direction of your elbow, and then you switch hands and you come back the other way. Shift your weight, switch hands. This is just a nice steady flow. Your hands going across the water, bottom hand. The upper hand is like it's a cloud in the sky. This is a great one to calm that emotional energy. Get emotional tension with the heart. This is a great one. Breathe in here. You can breathe one way, inhale, and then exhale on the way back. Or you can just do normal breathing. In through the nose, out through the nose. You just want your movements to be very relaxed. Keep your arms relaxed. It's a nice flow. Spine nice and straight, and just nice deep breaths in through the nose, out through the nose. The color's red. This is our love, emotional balance, love, joy, happiness, and compassion. Nice deep breaths. Red light, red is the color. Red sparkling light pouring down into your hands, into your heart. In the pond. So you're going to shift your weight a little bit. You're going to come forward. And then you're going to draw your hands in. And then you stand up tall. So you kind of hinge forward. Bring them just like you're a pebble. Your body's the pebble. You're grounded. And then your arms are the ripples in the water. And just get that movement. Nice, steady, slow. Shift your weight as you lean forward and stand up tall. Your breath here. Exhale on the way out. Inhale on the way in. This is for our digestive system and our muscles. Center of your body. Up, down the center of your body. This is where we take all that energy we've just cultivated, transformed into positive energy. We're just going to gather it all back around you. Store it in your belly. Meditation. Body's moving, effortless movement. Take a nice deep breath. Very good. Hope you enjoyed that, and I hope you feel as good as I do. Thanks. See you again.